am I? What the?
Are you awake? I was starting to think you might never come back. Yours was not an easy transformation. We even have a celebration. There's a pack of werewolf hunters camped nearby at Gallows. The Silver Hand. We're going to lead on. Skior's already scouting ahead. You were born into... I almost envy you. That first... You gave us even more trouble than Farkas did at his first turning. You have the blood of the wolf in you. You'll need to build up... Just be careful where you do it. Some cowards in this land can't stand the sight of glory before them. Nothing. Then, well, you got a taste. It doesn't last long, though. The blood of your foe... The more we feed, the greater our prowess will grow. We could perhaps discover even more gifts of Hercene.
So, Gallows Rock. Am I over-encumbered by something?
Take my...
Best they can do. I doubt they could kill a single werewolf.
Let's make the bastards pay.
Sure, if you know where they are. I mean, as far as I know, I killed everybody.
Cowards must have locked the place down after Skior charged in. You can taste the fear.
Maybe you can, but I don't taste anything. keep picking up ruined books. Don't really need them.
There's a dead one, isn't there? Thought so. Nobody we know by the smell. Some can't separate the animal from themselves. Go feral. This poor... Speak to me, shield brother.
Yeah, I'd like you to, like, stay out of the way. It's barred. Okay?
Until next time.
Until next time, what? Are you planning on leaving me behind or something?
Nothing we can do for these ones now. Don't even want to think
there?
About what those Cretans did to them before they died.
Thought I heard something.
Sometimes I really do feel bad about doing this job. Sometimes, though. I mean, even if they are werewolves, killing them like that is... I mean, torturing them for the... Try then.
I'll have your head.
Yeah, I don't like killing old women, and I refuse to kill children.
There.
Think you're bleeding?
Getting close now. Be careful. Their leader is a tricky one. They call him the Skinner. I don't think I need to tell you why. He was one of the strongest we had, but numbers can overwhelm. Get out of here. I'm going to make sure you and I have work to do. The Silver Hand will tremble at our sight. The Silver Hand has been scoured. One group is hidden. Get it back, for the honor of us all.
Sure, why not? I don't like stealing from my sword brethren, but he's dead and can't really use it anymore, so...
I'm gonna find whoever did this.
Well, you know who did this. We killed who did this. What, do you think there are more people? I mean, they probably are, I guess. Look like they've killed more than just werewolves. Sorry for him. So where did she want me to go to find the piece of whatever it was? South. Oh, near Riften. The evil, evil place known as Riften. a road. If there is one. So. I have no quarrel with the Spriggans. I mean, I'll avoid them if they'd like, but I have no quarrel with the Spriggans. At least that I know of. The road. Now I can go up to Windhelm and catch a ride down to Riften, or I could walk all the way down. That is, I'm thinking of walking. That is how much I hate Riften, but alas, I probably have to. No. I'll try walking. I really wish I had my horse. This way? Also wish I had a better map. Maybe I can buy one from a merchant. Don't you want to bet some idiot is going to shoot at me just because I happen to be walking by? I mean, I am cursed that way. I'll take the way around though. Skyrim seems to have fallen into massive disrepair. Hmm.
What's a milk drinker like you doing out here? Why? What are you gonna do? I don't have to take that from you.
Let me kill you? You want something to what? Remember, you're the one that insulted me first. I think I need to keep heading towards where it says Riften. I think that... Oh, Sabercat. I do not have a good track record against Sabercats. Beautiful. Leave it to me to be frightened of everything. And I'll admit I do have a reason. It says you can get to, I guess if you go all the way around, you get to the helm. I, however, need to go straight and then take a right. Kind of expecting a thief soon. Always seems to happen when I'm just wandering along. And I'd love to learn how they turn invisible. Only a fox. Sounded like a wolf. Supercat. Ah, little god. Well, I'm seemingly doing better against them. I really hope I'm going the right way. Seems I am, but... I can change rather quickly. I really wish I had my horse. But no, of course not. They had to turn me into a werewolf and then drag me to the middle of nowhere without my horse. High in the mountains, aren't I? Oh, what's this way? Looks like a longer way around.
I'm on my way to Windhelm to join up with the Stormcloaks. Ulfric has the right of it.
Well, then you're going the wrong direction. I mean, like, completely the wrong direction.
This one has something sweet for the fellow traveler. The finest skooma, the sweetest moon sugar. At a fair price, of course. Each has their own way.
This is not where I need to be going, but...
Yes?
One of you a merchant?
Need something?
Yes, yes. Take a look.
Do you have anything I would like that I didn't give you? No, you're pretty much. Thank you much.
All right then.
No, if I remember it, I go this way. And take the fork. Wonder what they were fighting. Dark Brotherhood. Let's see. As instructed, you are to eliminate V by any means necessary. The Black Sacrament has been performed. Somebody wants this poor fool dead. We've already received payment for the contract. Failure is not an option, Astrid. That's interesting. Someone wants me dead. Wonder if there's... Well, I guess I could go to the Dark Brotherhood since they failed. Well, no, they'd probably just kill me in mass. But... Wonder if it's because I rejected their offer in Riften. I think it was in Riften. No, that was the Thieves Guild. So I don't know what I did to... Well, I guess technically I did make them mad at me. Okay, is Riften just like surrounded by wolves? Because every time I get near it, lots of wolves. Elsewhere. Oh, every once in a blue moon. Near Riften, they're everywhere. So, take the bridge when I find it. I would say that the wolves should leave me alone since I'm a werewolf, but... Meh. So... here... Are they the Silver Hand, or... If they're the Silver Hand, I'm going to just slaughter them.
Those bastards. I returned from the war to find my home overrun with bandit filth.
Are you here to help?
Finally.
I was expecting more, though. You'd better be good. Good. The place is... I suspect Brewer had planned this. But to invade my home... You ask a lot of questions for a mercenary. Just get in there and open the gate. I wish we could offer... good luck.
Help will arrive soon.
Agreed. We can't afford to try again.